Ako po si Josephine Comendo.
Ako po si Maria Belenda. Gusto ko po ma-open ang aming kaso.
Para maalis na yung nalakit namin na pagkawala ng aming mga anak.
These mothers are crying for justice on Mother's Day. Almost 5 years ago, their sons died in Duterte's war on drugs. They are only a few of the more than 6,000 suspected street-level drug users and peddlers killed in police anti-drug operations. All of them, police said Danlaban. Another mother, Marilyn Malimban, is still grieving for her live-in partner who was executed by police with three other men. A survivor said there was no encounter. They were summarily executed. Salvage was the old police term.
Ang masakit po sa akin, pinalabas po nilang nanlaban. Eh, hindi naman po totoong nanlaban. Bakit ganun yung proseso nila ng pagsagawa ng uplantukhang? Tortured yun eh.
Catholic priest Flavie Villanueva is helping mothers like Marilyn cope from the trauma. Mothers and children undergo psycho-spiritual intervention under Father Flavie's Paghilong program. They are also given financial and education assistance to start afresh.
Hindi man namin makalimutan, pero unti-unti po namin matanggap yung pangyayari po sa aming nakaraan.
Families of victims of EJK have already filed charges against the police, but that was 3 years ago. Marilyn said the cases are not moving. Filipino-American Human Rights Alliance and Global Pinoy Diaspora Canada launched a Project EJK Not Okay campaign to help EJK victims' families get justice.
We fundraise to provide moral, political, and logistical support for the legal cases and for the collective healing of the widows and orphans.
The fundraising will go on for 6 weeks, and the goal is to reach $4,500. All of that will go to the widows and orphans. A year before President Duterte steps down from office, the killings will continue as more mothers will grieve for their husbands and sons. And the killers are still free and not held accountable. But while waiting for the elusive justice, mothers like Marilyn are provided support by organizations for them to stand up and help other people who are also victims of EJK. I'm Pamela Vasquez and we are One News.